Since March 2018, Hamas, an infamous terrorist organization, has been organizing violent riots here, on a 37-mile stretch between Gaza and Israel. Hamas demanded violence and consistently used the Palestinian civilians as cover to conduct attacks against IDF troops and violently breach the border. Obscured by smoke screens, they used knives, Molotov cocktails, and launched explosive devices over the fence in order to harm and kill Israelis. These riots have continued every single week since March 2018. Tens of thousands of rioters consistently swarm the border area, and on one date alone, May 14, 2018, there were roughly 45,000 rioters at the fence. The aim of Hamas is clear: to facilitate mass infiltrations of violent mobs from Gaza into Israeli communities and to carry out terror attacks deep within Israeli territory. There was even a map spread through social media about the best way to reach these Israeli towns and terrorize Israelis. Now these Israeli communities, they're filled with playgrounds, schools, families, and children. There are about 70,000 Israeli civilians right near Gaza. And these Israeli families, they live directly across the fence, some even a 5-minute walk away from the onslaught. They hear, see, and feel the violence from their own backyards. These riots, they hurt Israelis, Palestinians, and anyone else hoping for a better future. 1 year of violent riots, 12 months, 52 weeks, 365 days. Enough.